Oh, this guy? He ain't no friend.
Morning from the half marathon. Here we are. There's Spaceship Earth. And the sisters are up there somewhere. Derek's with me. He got in last night. And we're doing it. There's the half marathon finish line. There's Derek.
Look at that luscious, luscious hair he has. Woo! Grew overnight.
This one coming up into the Magic Kingdom gates that are just super quiet and require a lot of motivation to keep pushing forward because the excitement is just not there. But you get to see cool things like the monorail purple.
Thank you.
but the part of the course lovingly referred to as Cone Alley, which is behind the Grand Floridian and the Polynesian, is my absolute least favorite part of any Run Disney course. It is so congested, and it is just so hard to find a groove to move forward at your own pace. As you can see, it is fairly crowded here and just kind of hard to run and get around the people who are doing different run walk intervals and just walking the course. But as you see, we are coming up on another character stop. Let's see who it is. It's Derek's favorite princess, Princess Ariel. Yay! Back on the highway after the Grand Floridian and the Polynesian, it was super, super sunny, and we were running towards the sun. So even though I had sunglasses on, it became very bright and very hard to see because of the glare.
He ain't no friend.
He's
my best friend.
Cute.
It's okay. I let people borrow him for moral support. It's a side hustle of mine.
Running over the overpasses at Disney races is so much fun because you get to cheer for everybody who is just a little bit behind you. And if you're nervous about the balloon ladies, you can check to make sure that they are not coming up on you. about the finish line of a Run Disney race. If you see somebody who has a pocket, do not jump into it. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.